The 72nd Brigade of the Ukrainian military has put up a strong fight against Russian army units that attacked with a massive tank column close to the city of Ugledar in the eastern Donetsk area. Fire from artillery and anti-tank mobile missile complexes annihilated the invasion column. The remaining Soviet soldiers wanted to get away.